Hello everybody, and welcome back to yet another episode with me, your boy JB95 Plays, of our FIFA 22 career mode with your boys Bristol City. And in the last episode, we played against, I gotta think who it was now, where is our previous games, and I can't find them. Haydenham, is that how, I'm probably butchering their name. But we won 2-1, a great comeback, 1-0 down. Nahki Wells, who I think played superbly when he came on, scored for us. And I think so did, was it? Oh, there we go, Matty James, who scored as well. So straight away, Martin's coming out and we will be putting Nahki Wells in. He had a superb game there. And I liked Backinson, Palmer. So we're going to put Palmer in for Missinga, because although Missinga had an alright game, I think Palmer came on, added a bit of spice, change it up a bit, see what's going down. Atkinson didn't play great for us, so we will not put Baker in, because he's got 49 pace. We will put Viner in though, who is a bit pacier. Jada Silva looks a bit tired, so we'll put Pring on in his place. Who have we got for right backs? Not really many, so I'm not keen on using Danny Simpson. I just don't think he's got that much about him anymore compared to when he was at Leicester. So we're not going to use him. Potentially we might sell him depending on how the transfer window pans out. Because I'm going to use these few games just to get a handle of who is best, who is not, who, where I need to perform as well. Not perform, where I need to buy players to improve the squad. But we've got a friendly Wednesday, another game against that FCSB. I don't know who they are, but they're a team, either way. So let's get into this game and get the boys some more match fitness. I'm liking the team so far, the 4-4-2. I think they're playing quite nicely in that formation. This is a kit clash and a half. Why can we not change kits? Oh, this is awful. Let's get this ball back. It's enough that I can recognise what team's what, but it's an awful kit clash. An awful kit for them anyway. Go on, Pring. Just get there, just fend him off. Don't put the cross in. Okay. He's gone back to block it. Good save, Bentley. Good save. This is already a different game. They're already on the attack. This wasn't like this in the first game. Don't let him go short. Cut it off. Brilliant. Good head out. It's fine. Just close him down now. Oh, good shot again. But keep it in, Pring. Lovely. So Callum O'Dowd is there. Beautiful. Switches on. Lovely switch to Semenyo. He had a cracking game as well. He got both the assists, I think, in last game. So I'm looking forward to seeing how he develops as well. That's a poor ball from Tanner. Should have been a quicker pass, to be fair. We've got in the way then. That's it. Just keep the ball out to... I didn't think it would go to you, but all right, Adauda. Back inside to Casey Palmer. Didn't work. Was that even Casey Palmer? I don't know. Should have been where he was anyway. So it wasn't. I want to know who. Simple, really. Was there Semenyo? Good turn. Now flip. Now just run. 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 There's a foul there. I'll take the foul. Great. Good start. Getting a foothold of this game now. That's what we wanted. Good pass inwards. Straight to Adauda. Why are you now on this wing? How's that happened? Go on, Tanner. Lovely. Whack a ball in. Go on, that's yours, Raymond. Yes! Get in! Get in! What a bit of play that was. Nice little overlap from Tanner, straight in the ball to Vyman. That's what we want to see, isn't it? That's what we want to see. I'm liking it so far, so good. Three goals in this competition so far. Good start, 2 in the last game, 1 in this game. And that's so far in this game as well, after 16 minutes. We've still got plenty of time left. But it's a good start. I mean, the pace the guys are using, and great challenge, Pring. So this is what I mean, like Palmer, beautiful ball, right, back out to Callas, lovely, Tanner, lovely, Semenyo, it's gone, oh, unlucky, he just cut back at the wrong time, did Semenyo, but that's fine. Oh, no, meant to block it, not shoot. No, that's a poor challenge from Palmer. Right, just stand in, Pring, show him down line if you need to, that's fine. Right, lovely. An alert intervention. Oh, that's a poor ball. What was that? I know we're playing on world class, but that is atrocious.
Not high quality defending.
Okay, straight through. Lovely. Right, Palmer, attack. No, nobody's making a run, so out to Semenya. Lovely. Tanner's made a run. Nope. Find Tanner now, though. There we go.
Visualization and execution.
Little dink in. Too far back, for my opinion. Too far back, Tanner. But we'll take a corner out of it. That's a corner. Am I wrong? Must be, because I'm pretty certain that is a corner. Oh, come on. We've got to close them on the press, guys. Close them on their touch. That's yours, Pring. Lovely head. Right, so now we're with Palmer. Semenya is out wide. That is a poor ball. Very, very poor ball. I'll tell you what, I might be taking Palmer off at halftime. That he's not had the greatest at half. He had a good game, I thought, when he came on. Maybe I need to bring Masinga on and use Masinga a bit more.
Oh,
he's through. Great tackle, though, Kalas. Lovely bit of footwork. That's right, Tanner's there. Now over to Viner. Pring. I think we're a bit more solid at the back with Viner there, to be honest with you. Atkinson's just a bit on the slow side. He's offside, though. Yeah, miles off. Even though I knew by the time I passed that. So just close the front. Right, that's yours, Matty. Yes! Go on, good touch, Wells. Out your feet and go.
Too much space.
Whip the ball in. Okay, corner it is. No, it didn't go. Ah! Unlucky, but good touch, though, Wells. Fantastic. One touch out your feet. Not so good defending now. Bottled that.
Popescu.
That's yours, Tanner. Just get there. That's fine. So Kalas is there, and he can then get Semenya. That is a poor ball from Kalas. First time as well. That's a first time pass, and it wasn't like it was the quickest pass to him for him to cock that up. Oh, no. Just block it. Great tackle. Great tackle. Great tackle. Fantastic. Fantastic. Do you know what? For a minute, heart was a mouth. I thought that was a penalty. But, no, that's fantastic start. Fantastic start. Right. Games elsewhere. See, Heidemann are winning. So, if they're beating FK Bodø/Glimt, I mean, the day two teams in one, I don't know. If they're beating them, we've got a good chance against them in the next game. Oh, didn't make the change. Oh, well. I'll change it about 60 minutes. Give Palmer a little bit of time to kind of get his head back in it a bit. No. They seem to... I'll tell you what, I reckon they've been watching the last game when so many just have to run at that right wing. Oh, now they're bringing out the tricks and flicks. Look at them now. Good cut out there, Viner. Viner has had a fantastic game. Yeah, it is Viner. A fantastic game for us. Ah, Semenya's offside. He'll be coming off in a minute. I'm trying to think who I can put right wing, though. Not really many other options. Good tackle, though. Still yours, well. Still yours. Still yours. Still yours. Keep chasing. Keep chasing. Unlucky. Unlucky. But we're a bit more solid at the back, so Pring's going to let him go. Let him go. That's it. Now he's yours, Pring. Now he's yours. Now he's yours. Unlucky. It's alright, we made him cut back though.
Final pass and for that chance to level the game.
Just don't let him shoot. And if they do, deflection. That's what we like to see. Bit of hard pressing. Never changing a corner, so we'll get the corner out of the way and then we'll make some changes. They're going to change on the corner again. But you never should change on the corner.
Can someone get on the end of this?
Go on, go on.
Well, to be blunt, right,
okay, that's fine. With the header. Lovely. Out wide against Semenya. Beautiful. He ain't offside then, is he? No. Well, is it a ref? I just saw the attack from behind. Have a word. Lovely, though. Lovely bit of interception play. Wells. Seen Weinman. Go, go, go. What a ball. Right. Come on in. Ah. Oh, how has it gone through everybody? Just missing them all. That's fine. It's yours then, Pring. Beautiful touch. Calamad is there. Lovely. Cut back. Okay, never mind. Your ball. Viner out to Kalas. Palmer's there. Lovely. And again, O'Dowda's gone. Lovely. Lovely. Lovely bit of skill there. Ball in the box straight to the keeper. Awful. Awful. Pulls it. Let's get some subs on. Right, so O'Dowda's tired. Who have I got that can replace him? Nobody. Where can Sam Bell play? Left wing. Okay, well then he can go on the left. we'll bring Masengo on for Palmer because he's having a shocker. Oh no. Leave Semenyo on, leave Voigtman on. Well, Voigtman can go right. Let's do that. Let's bring Chris Martin on. Try and give him a little bit of a half for Semenyo. We'll take James off for Backinson. We'll bring Callas off for Viner, and we'll bring Bentley off for O'Leary. Just you know, get a nice array of changes in there.
At the far post.
You know, we after all, we are still in a friendly. It might be pre-season, but we're still friendlying, if you like. So, you know, get some changes on, get some fresh legs on, get them all performing, give them an appearance, you know, in this competition.
Right.
Good block. Well done, Palmer. Adauda. Viner. Why has he not made that run? Or why did it not go to his feet like I asked it to? That is annoying. Come on.
Jonuts Pansiru. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Popescu.
Okay.
It is a decent looking attack here.
Oh, unlucky.
Well, they want that unlucky. Equalizer, but the passing remains
nice.
Smooth.
And that attack's easy. Going up a dead. No. I mean, we're still now. I mean, the changes at 65th minute, something like that. And none of them have taken effect. Oh, come on. The ball's got to go out of play at some point. I'm going to reef it out in a minute. Because I want to get some changes on. Come on, come forward. Come forward for the ball. No! Oh, Christ, that was close. Right, now we've got O'Leary coming on for Bentley. So this is him. He's now got to take charge here. Don't let him go short. He's going to go short now because we can't go any further. Oh, he's not. Interesting. What a computer would be short. Okay. No goal. I promised myself I wouldn't get angry at this FIFA.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made
let's,
the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net.
Where are we? Fine, let's go for a bit of attacking. See what happens. Okay. 1-1. So, Backinson's out to Tanner. He's passed it inside for Mac. He's seen the ball.
And let's give credit to the defending.
How has that happened? How can you still throw it there? I can't believe you've thrown it there. Come on, I want to let Masengo. I want to let Masengo. Now I've gone to... see what I mean? This FIFA needs to sort itself out.
They could really get at the opposition.
That's fine. Come on, Bell. Don't let him do you dirty like that.
The cross is on.
That's gone off. How has he kept that on?
Getting in there.
Oh, for...
Well, this forthcoming corner...
Right, just keep the draw. Just keep the draw. Whatever you do, just keep the bloody draw.
In the dying moments.
That's yours, O'Leary. Don't punch it. Why did you punch it?
It might be on for them.
Why did you punch it? Doesn't matter now, it's gone.
And that is that.
Oh, I'm annoyed.
And a draw, the two teams couldn't be separated.
A little annoyed. Okay. I mean, it is what it is. Yeah, I suppose we just move on, really, don't we? They had more possession than me, though. I'm surprised. Well, I'm not surprised by that, actually. I've never won for possession on this game. It's a training day. Yes, yeah, solid simulator. Oh, I mean, I'm not going to change it. You've decided what they got to do. So, I mean, they're all improving, I suppose. So, what more can you ask for? Right, next friendly. So, where are we sat? We're sat top still. It's not the be-all and end-all. I'm just annoyed that we drew to FCSB. How is the team looking? Right, so, if we go on last game, Palmer did not have the greatest of games. Let's see what Williams is like. Let's bring Williams in. James will also bring... give Backinson a start. What other strikers have we got? Wells, he didn't have the greatest of games, did he? But let's take Ryan off, put Sam Bell on. Let's Pearson. Let's bring Pearson on for some menus. See what he's about. Viner and Kalas, I'm liking you two as a pairing. Not going to change you. I'm going to bring Danny Simpson on because Tanner looks tired. And we'll bring O'Leary on. O'Dowda will leave for now. Yeah, let's just save it for now. I think this team is alright. I'm, you know, interesting to see how this team kind of hits it off. Yeah, the kits are fine. So let's get into this, shall we?
Hello everyone and welcome.
We're flying through the games. We'll have a look after sort of the group stages potentially. Maybe after a tournament. Depends how long the tournament goes on for, doesn't it? I mean, is that not a foul then? See how long the tournament goes on for, because I obviously want to make some changes towards the cities. At the beginning of the first game, that's a good ball from Wells. That's a good ball though. Keep pressing. Look, he's bottled it. Now push. Why is nobody pushing? Right. Can we push on first touch? Team press. Let's go, come on in. Unlucky. See, how are they just finding these spots, like past it? Is that just a world class mode for you?
Top class defending.
See, look, when I do it, don't work. And there's nobody there anyway. So how... Oh.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
Good press of Danny. Well done. And again, well done, mate.
Splendid tackle and a throw in coming
after
up.
Dissing you this entire bloody game. We've actually started to do all right. Can't keep it in. What the on earth was that?
Amal Pellegrini.
Right, come on. That's it. If he wants to pass it side by side, let him. It's that ball I don't like. That ball forward. Just stop it.
Mastery of the passing game.
Oh, he's done me there. Absolutely dirty.
Danger here as he runs at them.
Go on.
He's got to score.
Good block. Good block.
Defensive
good block.
Excellence there.
Right. Come on. Oh, he's gone short there. Bloody hell. Did not see that one.
Playing it short. Berg.
That'll do. You blocked it. No.
Cuts it back.
No. Good block. Get in there. Lovely. Lovely. No. No. Get it back. How is he able to do that? It's a good save from O'Leary, though. I'm a bit under the cosh at the moment. I'm a bit worried.
Oh,
O'Leary's saving us here. How is it? Why is he going... Why did the computer go short all the time? Push, push, push. Block it. No. 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 Oh, right. Okay, now it's our chance. Now we've actually got the ball under our control. It's taken 21 minutes. But we're finally there. So Danny Simpson out wide. I know, it's gone to Kalas, but that's fine. We'll go inside. Lovely. Backinson's there. Beautiful bit of play. Okay. Try again. Go on, Sam Bell. Tuck in. Lovely little ball. Brilliant ball to O'Dowda. That's a Wales goal all day long. How is it not? But that is more like it from us. Whip a ball in. Nice little ball. That's your head. Go on. Finish it. Oh, unlucky. Okay. No, that's fine. So relax on it then, Pearson. That's fine. It's your ball. Easily. There you go. Just get on the outside. Inside to Wales. Lovely. We cut back in. Over to... Williams, three to Wells. Wells has got there, and I think he's going to be offside. He's not, so if Wells had connected to it properly, it would not have been offside. Could well have been a goal. He just couldn't get on the end of it.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Go on. Oh, lucky. Right. Go on. Stop. Just block him. That'll do.
No worries.
How was that not a back pass? Never mind, we'll go back out to Pring. He's going to turn him. Lovely. Beautiful from Pring. Go on, Callum. Make a run. There we go. Now push, Callum. Whip it in. What a ball. On Wells' head. Goal. Goal, goal, goal. Lovely. I'm loving the crosses this season. It's so up my street, the crosses. Lovely. Lovely bit of play as well from Pring to hold him off. A bit of play from O'Dowda. A bit of pace. Lovely whipping ball in. And Wells to get ahead of his man. Fantastic finish. Against the run of play, possibly. with the amount of possession they've had, but I have to say from the possession we've had so far, we've used it so nicely. Kind of doubt it. Lovely, just turn him and go, and go. That's fine. Take the throw. Take the throw. We're making progress. Up to Sam Bell. He's going to turn himself and cut inside. Lovely bit of play. Back out to whoever. That was Williams, I think.
The pass not finding its targets.
Okay, that's fine. Oh, Callas, you just sold yourself short there, son. He's off. A beautiful, beautiful line there. Viner cutting him off right at the dying embers. Beautiful bit of play. That's Callas over to Pearson. Go on, Pearson. Unlucky, but it's our ball.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
So straight to back. Okay, never mind. Oh, unlucky. That's got to be half-time there, ref. I mean, half-time then, ref. There we go. I mean, it took him what, a minute longer than it should have done, but hey-ho. Right. Good half, but we had a good half last time. Let's see how this one goes. If we can try and get a second, let's get a second. I don't want to face another draw. I mean, we haven't lost so far in this tournament. So, you know, I'm not fussed in that respect, but let's not lose. You know, I think one area I want to improve on is my defensive midfielder, potentially. I'm not sure what kind of formation I want to play yet, whether it's... I think a 4-1-2-1-2 would almost be the ideal one for me. What a play. What a bit of play. Go on, Williams. You've got all the space to run into. Look at that. Nobody's chasing you. And finish that, boy. Yes! 2-0! 2-0! Get in. That is superb play again. Williams had a bit of lack of pace there. But, you know, brilliant run nonetheless. So we'll take that. But 2-0, nicely sees the game in our hands now. But yeah, as I was saying, defensive midfielder is somebody I kind of want to go for potentially. Bit of pace about him. A centre-back, definitely. A right-back, potentially. Left-backs, I think I'm okay for. Oh, no, just let him straight back in there. Okay. As I was saying, left back I didn't want, but having said that, praying and I know Dowd, just okay. A right midfielder is what I'm definitely going to need. As much as I like Pearson, I'm going to try and get him out on loan. I think a nice little loan spell for him will do him a world of good. Oh, referee! How was that nothing? He's just wiped me out. Over to Backinson. Oh, bloody hell, now they're bringing up the big guns. That's fine, if that's how they're going to play it, we'll play it like just start, shall we? Come on, let's do it. No, 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 I've had enough. I'm not going to have my players be injured and not have them. Yeah, sod off. There you go. Right, it's gone in. So you make a run. Make a middle run. I've seen you. No, okay, you didn't want to make a run. Well, you did, but then just stopped. Right, out to Talat.
Will he play it in?
Oh, that was almost too late. That's a goal. If that's a goal. Oh, what a stop by Pring. What a lovely stop. Oh, bloody hell. Why are you then playing him on Pring? Come on. It's not even Pring. That's Viner. Viner playing him on. I'm so sorry, Pring. He's offside. Thank God for that. God. Right, let's relax. Relax. Let's get a foothold in this game. No substitutions just yet. Let's just get a foothold back on it. Right. Oh my God, that is not what the move I asked you to do. Thank God he is shocking. Right, substitutes need to be made. And it is coming in the midfield. Masengo on. King on. We're going to take Bell off. I don't think he's had the greatest of games. And do you know what? For Viner, let's bring on Baker. Just try and ease it out a bit. I don't want to play five at the back like City actually play. At times, I want to play this formation. I think it works on FIFA. Potentially like a 4-1-2-1-2. Blood, what? Are you seriously trying to make me lose? Are you? Because you're doing a bloody good job. Let me tell you. Bloody good job.
And he did what he had to do defensively.
Come on. No. Oh my God, what is going on? What is going on?
Well, there it is, real resilience for you, having been 2 goals down.
Well, here it is again, And if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. And they don't do that.
All right, this is how it's going to be from now on. I can see it.
Balls in the back of the net.
Just get some composure back. Anybody want to make a run? Anybody? No?
Can he put them in front?
No, but that's fine. Go on, Mr. Oh, he's just done me there. Absolutely done me. Like running King or fresh legs. Brilliant interception. Brilliant. Masinga's. Come on, that's a red now, ref. It's a red. It's a red. It's a red. It's a red. It's from behind and it's deliberate. Right.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Go on, Pearson. That's fine. It's a throw in. Damn it. Right, okay. Out to Pearson. Masinga's there. Have a shot. That's fine. Pearson, come in. Defend. Okay. Out. Oh, it's going to go straight to the striker. I can read where the computer's going, but I just can't get there. That's the problem we've got. And he's going to go to the middle, yeah. He's going to come out here. Look at number 9. Great interception, though. Fantastic interception from Kalas. Why did you keep running? Why didn't you just stop? Read the game, will you? Well, we're going to get nowhere as a team if this continues.
And given away.
Bloody hell. Anybody want to make a run? Anybody just make a decent run? Oh, sugar. No, I'll take another draw then. How is it not a corner? It's just gone back to him. It's a goal kick. It's not a corner. No. It's the keep Max.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a super just asking for someone to go and meet it. And it's a...
And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
Well, Derek, it was a poor...
Oh, it's just shit. How of oh. Thank God we're through to the semi-finals. Jesus Christ. Right, well, we're changing. I mean, goals. Nahki has got 2. Weinman straight back in this squad. Where's Weinman? Where's Weinman? Jesus Christ. So Menu's back in. Erdauda is coming off for... Palmer can come on. Let's see what he's like on the wing. James and Masengo back in the middle. Kalas can stay on. Let's bring Atkinson back in. Silva's back in. And Tanner's back in. And Bentley's back in. That was absolutely shocking. Yes, I want to save changes. Why has Masengo got that little... question mark, he's gone now. I am frustrated. Who is it that's scout? What's he scouted on? Connor Wickham. I thought he was better than that. He's not that good. Might leave it then. Tell you what, before we play another game, let's have a quick look at... No. Do you know what? Let's just get the semi-final out of the way. And then we'll have a look at free agents. See if any free agents are decent around. Because for me, if I can save money on my transfer budget and put it into wages, that's what I want to do. I'll earn money from like shirt sales of new signings. But I need to make the signings to start off with. Good tackle from Masinga. Right, out to Palmer. Okay, never mind. Great interception now, Atkinson, that's yours. Out to Kalas, lovely. Right, cut back in and to, that was meant to go to Masinga. Somehow you've got that horribly wrong. If he comes out, which he is going to cut it back to there. And that's a goal. I should have got the keeper out. I'm going downhill.
Well, let's look at this again.
And to come back from 2-1 in our first game, oh, this is shocking. Draw and a loss. Okay, it's not good for my managerial career so far. Why are you just not doing what I'm asking you to do now? This is getting ridiculous. Let's start doing what I want you to do, shall we? Lovely. Good turn. Masengo's there. Lovely. Right, let's get you out to Kalas. It wasn't meant to go to Kalas, it was meant to go to Tanner. And he's offside. Get in. That wasn't offside, then I would have screamed. Right, let's just relax in the ball now. Tanner's over there. That's going to go to Masengo, but Tanner's there. Out to Semenyo. Beautiful one-time through ball. Semenyo's going to whip a ball in. Dangerous. And on the end is Voigtman. Close enough. Right, so that's Palmer. Tanner's there, so beautiful. Tanner's going to whip the ball in now. And Voigtman's going to be there. Corner kick. Right, okay. This is better. This is better. We're taking our time on the build-up now. Whip a ball in front post. Curler, you're there. First. Oh, okay. Masengo's going to head it back to Atkinson. He's going to head it back to Masengo. That's right. Then Semenyo's there. You're going to keep it on? Okay, corner. That's fine. We're getting there. We're making the attacking runs. We're getting the ball in. That's a Martin ball. Finish that. Oh, unlucky. Another corner. That's not a corner. How's that not a corner? Am I being stupid?
Well read to put an end to that attack.
Right, Semenyo's that wide. How have you done that? How? I'll tell you what, world class is a different breed. But I didn't want to put it on professional because I knew I'd just win everything. Although looking at it, I probably wouldn't have done.
Vital interception.
I feel like professional on ultimate team and professional on career mode is two completely different things. Beautiful ball there from Martin. Oh, referee, Ava. Ref! That's two! That's two! Thank you. Right, whip it in. Nice little ball. Head overhead. Oh, I thought we were going to try an overhead kick. Okay, it's fine. He's bottled it. So that's fine. Look at him, he's on his own. He's going to want to cut back. There you go, I knew he'd cut back. Good tackle. Got to get in there, though. Got to get in there. Got to get in there. Lovely. Right, gone in, Semenyo. Good ball. See, Voigtman. Lovely touch. Finish that, Voigtman. You lefty. Oh! Better, though. It's better play. I mean, that was better play from everybody, from top to bottom. That's what you want to see. Just a little bit more effort. Okay. A bit stuck, but that's fine. Palmer's made himself free. Lovely. Lovely little dink in. Back post. Finish. Tanner, should have had a shot there, mate.
Oh, great play.
Right, lovely. So, James, anybody else? So, Masinga's made himself free. Lovely. So, menu's out wide. Lovely. That's better. Swing the ball in. Lovely little tip. Go on. Oh, it's a corner. How am I having so many goal kicks? Where is that?
Well, many have wondered if they've
gone to the
line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded.
That's quite a lot of money for Max Aarons. When are you interested? Wasn't Barcelona interested in him at one point?
Week in, week out.
I don't know.
It's a really good move for everybody.
Good move for Norwich to get rid of him. 15 million, mind. I want to see who costs a lot in this team because I might try and ship them off to get the money before they start to decline. That's a good run. Oh, I'm not even doing it. Come on, ref. How many more bookings do they need?
Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
James.
Good turn. Ball in. He's back post. Finish out. Oh, I should have been on your head, Palmer.
Okay,
we've been the dominant team. And this is what is good for me at the moment. I've been on top. The team are performing well. They're solid. Apart from that one moment of madness, which I had to bring the keeper out, I'll blame that on myself. You know, we're in this. We're still in this. It's a semi-final. We need to win this to be through to the final. I thought we would win this, to be honest with you. I'm surprised. That's why I chose the one with the most money, because I thought we'd be a bit more in this. Switch to play. Out to the silver. Lovely. Palmer. Offside. Please don't be. Okay. All right. No, I won't change it for King just yet. Matty James has been playing very, very well in there for me. Or at least I think he has.
Well, high marks for that pass.
Bloody hell. Bit of a switch, wasn't it?
And they continue to advance.
Need a right back, I think. No offence to Tanner. I just don't think he's just too young. He is making some nice runs, but he's just still too young. Right, this is it now. Shouldn't have just kept going. I tried a little bit of, I thought, to be honest with you, it would pass it a bit better than that, a bit stronger, not as high as it did, like a little chip. I might see what players are available to loan out from the Prem as well. Because if I can try and get some players from the Prem, it might be worthwhile doing. Okay, I did not expect that, but keep it on then. What I hate is when they just run past it. Why did he run past it for? Who could I have a look at loan listed? Good interception there. Well done, De Silva. Out to James. Lovely. Martin's free. And he's, Semenya's free out wide. Lovely ball.
Well, no stopping him.
Ball in. Finish that. Oh, why is the keeper got there? Right. Come on, we've only got like 20 minutes left. Just cut it out. That's it. Right, lovely. Now we go again. Out to Palmer. We push. Weimann's asked for it. He's got it.
Andreas Weimann.
I have it in my head. I know what I want to do. I think I'm just panicking a bit now. I don't want to go out.
Oh, lovely ball.
I want to win this semi-final. I really do. That's a good block. Still yours. Masengo. Lovely. Now we go. Semenyo. Now we go. Come on. Ball in. Finish up. Oh.
Just a bit too high with that attempt.
Okay. Right. I don't know what to do. Backinson can come on. For James. Somebody a bit taller. We haven't got many on the bench. Leave it as that for now. I haven't got a Dowda. I should have put a Dowder in the team. Ah, sugar. Right. Just don't let him go short. Go attacking. Ultra attacking. We've got nothing to lose now. We are out if we don't win this. So we've literally got nothing to lose.
Just 15 minutes remaining.
Oh, look at the space in the middle.
Oh, lovely incisive pass.
Oh, thank God for that. Right, let's go. Come on. Quick passing. You, Tanner, go. Masengo, go. Lovely. Let's go out to De Silva. Lovely. Right, back inside to Backinson. Lovely. Again. Right, George Tanner. No, why are you not passing to George Tanner? Now you can. No! No! Oh, I'm going to get frustrated. Oh, he's done me there. Done me dirty.
It's opening up for them.
Oh, I'm going to lose this.
The crossbar is in the way.
Well, he couldn't strike it much better than that, could he? That was a great effort.
Out to Callas. Lovely. George Tanner. Lovely.
Well, there's still scope for late drama here.
Okay.
5 minutes left.
Where, who the hell are you and why are you there? Who are you?
Running with the ball.
There you go, Tanner, go. Lovely. Right, Tanner. Let's get it in.
And space to cross it.
Why are you gone back that far like that? Why did you go back that far? And not just whip it in like I thought you would. Go on, Masengo, that is yours. That is yours, Masengo. I know it was a good block, mate, but Masinga just didn't win it for us.
Now what can they do from here? Good use of advantage by the referee.
Okay. Don't let him go inside. He's gone inside. It's gone. Game over. We've lost.
Determined defending.
Let us know.
And the referee's whistle. The home fans are thrilled because they can now book their ticket.
I don't even want to look at the stats. We still got... We still got a bit of money from it. Right, after that disappointment, we're going to end it here. Next episode, we'll look at transfers, and we'll push forward to the start of the season. I think next episode will be about us looking to sell players we don't want, looking to bring in players we do want. But thank you very much for watching episode 2 of this Bristol City career mode. Again, as always, if you're new around here, please like and subscribe. It is free, and if you don't like the content, then you can unsubscribe. It doesn't cost you a penny, but it means the world to me. If you want to see anything on this series, please let me know in the comments below. I do film these series sort of maybe 2-3 a week, so if there is anything you want to see, it might not be implemented till further on down the line, unless you're quick enough. Thank you very much for watching again. And take it steady and enjoy whatever it is you're doing. Peace.